Hallå och välkomna tillbaka. Nu hoppas vi på en redig festmål. Vi stycker upp den här jävla arenan. Här var det blås. En snöstad. Förbannat. Kastar vi en arena här.
What a surprise. Find a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid.
Ah, he loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
See you gents later.
See, you got on just fine. Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Go find it.
Jesus, what is that?
Baby rum, sir.
It's the only thing.
The only thing.
Keeps you sane, it does.
Yes. Oh. Seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
We'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
I'll get to skin you.
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skin that one that you dumped on the floor there.
Skin. Det där jävla kund då. Så han bara står och tittar där, eller?
Not too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these, sell these, pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
I'm told
you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years.
Yeah, well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it. It's been a tough few days.
Nu behövs det kött. Vill vi ha mycket mat? Jag är hungrig. För helvete.
It's been a bad few weeks. But Dutch being Dutch, he is busy making plans. And Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams. Well, I thought you was reading his best rights. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, Reverend. You're still here, then?
I owe you.
Yeah. And you'll pay me. But for the moment, just rest.
Arthur! I think it's time for the train.
Want me to come?
Of course I do, but look out.
I was always ugly, Dad. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail.
Dutch.
Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
He's seen me now. Or what's left of me. What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill! Now, you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem.
Why are we doing this?
Weather's breaking.
We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah. Come on! What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need money. Everything we have's in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch.
Who is Leviticus Cornwall?
Leviticus.
Railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob.
Holy shit. Make foot.
Everyone ready? All right, let's
head out. Motherfucker.
information so kindly provided to us by the O'Driscolls. The train will be coming north from Big Valley. We're gonna pick it off after it crosses the border into the Grizzlies. There's a raised spot there that should give us good vantage. Charles, you'll keep lookout for any outriders. How's that hand, by the way?
I'll be fine.
Good. I'll take the driver and engineer, then run point. Lenny and Javier, you two take the front cars, deal with any guards. Arthur and Micah, you head straight for the back. That's what we're after. Mr. Cornwall's private car.
You and me, Morgan.
Great.
Have you got a problem with that?
Not if you keep your head for once.
You worry about yourself, huh?
Enough! After Bill blows the tracks, we're gonna need to move fast. Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep.
Crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good. Now come on. Let's ride!
Jävla spränger vi den jävla tågen! Ja det är det! De börjar verkligen med det typiska cowboy-hornet. Hornet ett jävla tåg. Ja, där nere är det solsken. Det var guld och gröna skoja. Det var dans folkgång. På livet efter lång. Det var sommaren. Det var guld och gröna skoja.
This is what I call a crew. Micah Bell, Charles Smith, Arthur Morgan, Javier, Squela, and what about young...
Jävlar vad fint. Oj, oj, oj.
You're ready for this, kid. Of course I'm ready.
Just stay calm. Keep your eyes sharp. That goes for all of you. No mistakes. Not again.
So we do this, then we go back to Blackwater to collect.
How many times you gonna ask the same question, Micah?
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long.
It would be crazy to go back there now. The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
We go back when I say we go back. And that's the end of it. Money's safe. You just have to trust me. And if the O'Driscolls are right, there'll be a stack of railroad bonds on this train. Good money once we work out how to cash them. There's the water tower. Hold up here on the ridge. Whoa! Is Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Okay.
He's got it, boss.
Yeah.
This is what I call speed. Hello there, Bill. Billy boy.
How you getting on?
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unscrew the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Tänk om jag fuckar upp här nu. Okej,
okay, this is good.
All right. That should do it. You head back up to the others.
I've yes, sir, something. Bill. I'm going back up.
No mistakes. What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute.
Oh shoot!
Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck, all of you. You all know what to do.
Nej, jag har ingen aning. Jag har inte hört någonting. Men okej.
Here we go.
Nej, jag visste att jag gjorde något fel.
Gotta be kidding me.
Where did you find that?
More. You said it was fine.
My fault.
Come on.
You're pathetic. You know that?
Skapa på tåget.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Jag puttade ju av de andra. Jag är ju dum i huvudet.
Hey, that's the other boy!
Så kom över till dig, va?
You two all right? Yes, let's get the money and go. We got some fellas holed up in this last bar.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you. Any more of you. I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corps.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay. You asked for it.
We ain't Five, opening this door.
Four. Three, two, one. Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little.
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Yes, sir.
Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Not like the fuse.
Unless blow that ship open! Step back, fellas. Passé!
We don't want to kill you.
My,
we
oh
just
my.
Want to rob your boss. Get on out there. Search that train.
Får jag hänga med in här eller? Snälla. Jaha, så. Varför har jag inte kommit?
Look at this place. It's like a palace. Well,
now I've seen everything. Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake.
What's your name?
You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya?
I'm parched. Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that. Okay. Let's see if we can get this open. Come on. Getting there.
Fine brandy.
Ah. There. See? That's how it's done. Shit. Just a pile of papers.
Bond?
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
Railroad contracts.
Give me some shies. Ooh, that's not good.
Not really. Sugar imports from the Spanish West Indies. A lot of sugar. Some fancy new boaties ordered from Europe.
I am not robbing another.
I think I got him.
Nice. Well, thank God.
Come on. That's how you are, man. Jag är inte färdig här, nu får de lugna ner sig lite. Nähä, var det inget av
det?
Nej, jag är inte klar, jag håller på att plocka grejer här. Fan, nu får de lugna ner sig lite. Ja, håll käften, jag måste plocka på mig allt jag kan. Fan, jag måste ju ta den lilla jag får. Lite fin alkohol och grejer. Sådär, nu är jag klar. På skrika på mig när jag plockar alkohol.
Bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done. Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah, get it out of here.
What about them?
What do you think?
I don't know. It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride!
Ja, jag säger det. Lika med henne, då kan man aldrig lita på. Spränger då. Men som sagt, rika människor kan man inte lita på. De här var troligtvis rika, det var bara helvete. Därför skulle jag inte lita på. Jag har inte ens någon hatt ju. Kan jag plocka upp hans hatt? Tycker jag. Ja, plocka upp dem. Ja, väldigt fint höge. Och då har vi. Vad ska jag springa nu då? Antar att det är dit jag ska.
Ja.
Yeah. Ja, så då skickar jag iväg tåget med. Just det. Måste ju kolla om de har något fint på sig. Det är en redig liten loot-hora, ja. Men det är bara samma sak på varenda jävel. Ammo och pengar.
Okej,
då. Åh, silverring. Bye bye train. Bra jobbat Arthur, jävla kung. Åh, lång jävla loading screen. Jävla tråkigt. Med loading screen. Jag blir ju tokig. Åh, vad skönt att slappna rida tillbaka.
So, we getting out of this hellhole? We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well then, let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch.
Oh, going to lämna snön. Sångröst, ja. Not. Det är ju ett fint spel, är det? Oj, oj, oj. Nu blir det ännu finare. Det blir grönska.
Lenny! Micah, get over here!
Yes, boss.
You two ride up ahead. Make sure there's no surprises. We've had enough of those.
Me? With the boy?
Just go.
Come on, kid. You can buy me a whiskey.
Hata Michael.
Mm-hmm.
Join the caravan of love. Stand up, stand up, stand up. Join the caravan. I'm gonna go if you find it there. Ah, men skojar, var det jag som fuckade?
Okay. Let's take a look.
You all right back there?
Does everything look all right?
Well, what's going on?
I broke the goddamn wheel. All
right, let's get it fixed.
You need help?
I reckon we can handle it. All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Well, say less. Pick the wheel up. Nearly there. There.
See? You ain't so useless after all.
Not quite.
Aj, 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 aj. Det är för fan de trivs i vännen.
What do you think? If they wanted trouble, we wouldn't have seen them.
Poor bastards. We really screwed them over down here. Come on, let's not push our luck.
What happened?
Well, get in. I'll tell you.
Ja, de andra jävlar har lämnat oss.
We'll follow the river, then cut left inland.
So, yes. The Indians in these parts got sold a very raw deal. This is the heartlands we're going to. Good farming and grazing country. They lost it all. Stolen clean away from them it was, every blade of grass. Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
And how's that different from anywhere else?
Well, maybe it's not. I just heard some of the army out here was particularly unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly? We don't. In spite of that, just talk.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about.
So,
what happened to your tribe? I don't even know if I have one. At least, not that I can remember. My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while. A number of free men did, but... when we were forced to move from our lands, the three of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. Oh, life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother. Took her somewhere. We never saw her again.
Oh, dear.
We drifted around. He was a very sad man, and the drink had a mean hold on him. Around 13, I just took off on my own.
That was about the age we found young Arthur here. Maybe a little older. A wilder delinquent you never did see. But he learned fast.
Not as fast as Marston, apparently.
Helvete vad jag har gjort då.
I don't understand. What's the problem between you two?
Fan, skumt ändå att de lämnade mig när vi är på rymden.
We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we planned? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine.
Fan att han vet, han sa det nyss.
Working girls.
Lyssna, kind of place.
Driscoll's?
Probably them too.
Pinkerton's?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait, but what's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
It's a good place to lie low.
It'll do for now. And how low do you think Dutch is really going to lie? It's just
You know, maybe it's me who's changed, not him, but we kept telling him that ferry job didn't feel right. You and me had a real lead in Blackwater that could have worked out.
Maybe.
It just isn't like Dutch to lose his head like that.
Things go wrong sometimes. People die. That's the way it is.
Fina små bergs jätter, mycket fina.
Me, you, Dutch. We've all been in this line of work a long time. And we're still here, so I figure we must have got it right a hell of a lot more than we got it wrong.
Eventually, summer.
What are you working on there, anyway?
Just some yarrow and ginseng. Good for the health. Better than that stuff you buy in the store. Yeah, you can have all this. I'm at the point where I can do it with my eyes closed.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
What the fuck? Sådär ja, bra fart nu. Sådär ja. Bra jobbat hästar jävlar. Åh, så ska vi stöga. Scheisse vilken fart den kommer upp i. Underbart alltså.
There you are, brother. Head in there, follow the track for a bit.
Han pratar jag med. Jaha, där. Jag undrar vad fan han är så snabbt. Jaha. Hoppa på då. Kom då, jävla tid.
Okej, let's go.
Jaha, så är ni här.
Any trouble getting in here, Javier?
Nope. It went well. This is a good spot.
Excellent. I think this will work for us, Arthur. For now, anyway.
Aj, jävlar, jag kör dåligt. Fan är vägen?
Here we are, gentlemen. Home sweet home.
You weren't wrong, Jose. This place is perfect.
Are. I hope so.
Gentlemen, we have survived.
For now.
Now it is time to prosper.
Arthur and I were about to prosper in Blackwater. We were onto something big. Then Micah got you all excited about that ferry, and here we are.
We have all made mistakes over the years, Hosea. Every last one of us. But I kept us together. Kept us alive. Kept the nooses off our neck.
I guess I'm just worried. I ain't got that long, Dutch. I want folks safe before I go.
Me too.
And now we are stuck east of the Grizzlies and out of money. And a long way from our dream of virgin land in the west.
I know, my brother. But we are safe. We make a bit of money here. Then we move again. Head out around them. Be west of Uncle Sam. In a few months, buy some land.
I hope so.
Would you just look around you? This world has its consolations.
Gentlemen, I'm going to head into the local town and, you know, see if I can strike up a little business.
Of course, Herr Strauss. I prefer robbing banks to usury. Seems more dignified somehow. Now, everyone, put your tools down for a moment. Come on, gather around. Quickly now. I know.
Det var en riktig fet knapp där bak till vänster.
We are safe now.
Syns på hur han går med.
So it is time for everyone to get to work.
Get to work, but stay out of trouble. Remember, we are itinerant workers.
Laid off when they shut down our factory to the north. Now get out there and see what you can find. Uncle, Reverend Swanson, no more passengers. It is time for everyone to earn their keep.
There is a town a little way down the track named Valentine. Livestock town, all mud and morons, if I remember right. That seems a decent place to start.
And, we need food. Real food. That means every day. One of you.
And remember, whatever it is that you find, the camp gets its slice. Now be sensible out there.
Now the girls have your tent ready, Mr. Morgan. Come with me. You two will be ready shortly. We put you over here.
I'm sure everything. Everything will be fine, Miss Grimshaw.
It should be. Most of your stuff from Blackwater got saved.
Everything apart from my money.
Oh, don't remind me.
Well, we can always make more money.
We're gonna have to. Miss Jackson, I've seen shit with more common sense than you. Do it properly.
Chapter 2. Mincet. Ah, mycket fin ställe.
Got off the mountain. Rode east into some pretty enough country called
Ja, sånt här åker jag inte med. Det skippar jag faktiskt. Jag fattar var vi är någonstans. Jag orkar inte med det. Ja, det är några andra jävla kläder. Oh, nice. Shirts. Snygg den där röda då, eller svarta då. Börja med den, vi får se. Oh. Att där fick jag en. Så där kör vi fan till honom. Blåa jeans. Suspenders. Ja, vad mycket kan du välja där. Fucking Spurs. I don't want no more fucking Spurs. Jag kan inte ha. Nej, masker vill jag inte ha. Bandanas. Det blir inte heller. Neckwear. Ja, det är rätt snyggt faktiskt. Nej! Jag är inte klar. Gloves. Usch nej, fy fan. Fuck it. Sånt här som vi har. Sexigt som fan. Why not liksom? Sad chase. Så. Jag klippar mig väl. Vill jag raka mig någonstans då? Är det här eller? Nej. Dad last night, Kelly. Jag satt ju på med en hatt. Vad fan tar hatt jävla vägen då? Fan vad irriterande alltså. Now we're fucking talking. Good lad. How about you? Vad ska jag göra här nu då? Det är så drar ni dit. Mission här borta. You bits and pieces. Nothing. Han har varit mission långt här borta med. Valentin.
Not exciting. Not yet, at least.
Var är jag någonstans? Let's go. Det är alldeles så snackar. Riktig småfucka. Oh, oh, oh.
Careful not to work yourself to death there, uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Hey, you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out.
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
Seems like you'll be able.
You gonna take the old man into town? You take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a robin. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on in.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
You ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a look.
Där avbryter vi på det här avsnittet, så fortsätter vi direkt efter härifrån. Tack och hej.